we got the first fatality in Red Team.